Today I'm going to show you how to bass boost from iMovie, and let's get right to it. Alright guys, so as you can see all my apps. The app we need to use right now is iMovie. So what you're going to do, you're going to hit the plus right here. You're going to hit movie. So you're going to click the video you want to bass boost. I want to bass boost this, which is just the intro I used. That's for the vlogger here. Today I'm going to show you how to bass boost from iMovie.
Yeah, so that's that.
So you're going to want to turn the volume to 500. By the way, you hit the video and you see this little volume icon, turn that to 500. Hit done. And then hit save video. Choose any type of quality you want. Then you're going to want to do that same process a couple more times. So, like I did, turn the volume to 500. As you guys can probably see, you see a bunch of these clips right here. I tried this earlier, but I messed up on my vid. So, it's all good, but then I would do it about 3 times, and you should be good. And you hit done, save video. And then...
That's for the vlogger here. Today I'm going to show you how to bass boost from iMovie, and let's get right to it.
Alright, so that's how you bass boost, and if you want the bass boost to be more bass boosted, you're going to have to do that process a couple more times, so yeah.
Guys, thank you so much if you made it to the end. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, join the notification squad, and join the vlog army, guys. I love your support. I made it to 100 subscribers. I'm so happy for that. Guys, thank you so much, and have a good rest of your day. 90, 90, 90, 90.